Hey, you guys, it is Seiko Kayori, the Manifesting Goddess. And if you read that title, you guys can tell that I'm going to be doing a body care routine using only my products. If you watched my last video, I did a skincare routine using only my products. So if you guys are interested in this video, stay tuned. So I'm going to be using my whip soap for my shaving. That smells so good. I'm not a hairy person, so I don't really need to do too much. The best part about this, it don't smell nasty. It smells amazing. I'm like shaving cream, and then it's also a soap. So it's like two in one. Next, I'm going to use my Midnight Violet Body Scrub. This one sold out, and the Blue Velvet sold out.
look at the consistency. Like, this stuff is amazing. My formula is A1. It smells so good. I wish I could feel my skin right now. I bet some of y'all would love to. And now I'm going to wash my whole body with my Rose Clay Beauty Bar. It has actual roses in it. This stuff smells amazing. But I'm not going to do this on camera. I'm going to just show y'all how it lathers. My favorite bar, like it smells so good. It's the lather for me. So now I'm about to use my Yayani oil. It's got mugwort, motherwort, rosemary, rose petals, lavender, yarrow root. And all these herbs will ease your cramps, prevent bloating, regulate your flow, tone your vagina. And I just put it on the end, in between my thighs and right on the hood of my vagina. And last but not least, my Amber Ambiance Body Butter. This is sold out as well, and a Lemon Bar one. The only one that's not sold out is the Cloud 9 one. And it's only two of them left, if y'all can see over there. I got two body butters left, one whip soap, Peach Prosecco, two AKA left. Like, y'all clean me out. I am so blessed. And watch how it's about to melt in my hand. Like, it melts right into your skin. Smells obviously amazing. This was the first one to sell out. And then the lemon bar one, because that one smells just like the Girl Scouts cookies, lemon bars. Skin is on 10. Oh my gosh. That is it, y'all. That is my body care routine. I'm gonna leave all the links to each product in the description. If it's not sold out, go ahead, y'all. I am the body care goddess, period. So I am shaved, dressed, and ready for bed. My skin feels amazing. I'm all nice and comfy. Look at my skin, y'all. Like, soft and supple, okay? It don't get no better than Celestial Skin LLC. Ooh, this is bad. I'm all over the place with that. But that is it for the video, guys. I'm about to start pre-editing the video that I'm going to post for you guys tomorrow, which is going to be a get ready with me for my photo shoot. I'm doing like a Valentine's Day thing photo shoot, little lingerie type of stuff. And that is it, you guys. If you resonate with what I say, like, comment, and subscribe, because there is more videos on the way. Bye, you guys.